this truck, when I look at it, I have to say that there isn't a whole lot more to do to this thing. Truck started off gloss black. Now it's got the mat on it. You can see the camouflage on the wheel wells now really stands out because of how it's drastically pulled down on the colors on it being not so bright.